I grab two, doing a boomerang ball. Picture, and Darcy is going to create me some fun cat lady hair. I'm gonna have cat ears and then just crazy curly hair, which kind of goes because I have my leopard on. Hold on, it's cold.
It is cold in here.
Maybe I should turn the heat on if you want to. You're probably fixing it hot though.
No, probably.
This is so exciting. I can't wait to see what this is going to look like. I look very old, wrinkly Spice Girl. Yeah, you should see.
I accidentally grabbed two different colors of those, so hopefully it doesn't through colors.
But we're gonna do my hair, and then so then we're gonna do my hair whitish, grayish as best as we can.
I'm just gonna roll with it.
Yeah. Someone's coming in.
I see what you mean now with the Slice Girl.
Hi.
Hey.
We're on live. But where?
Is Melody there?
Right here. Yes.
Where's she at? In her room. Just get off it.
Do I scare you with my wrinkles? So everyone who's texted me this morning wanting appointments, I promise I will get back with you as soon as I'm finished.
I saw on Pinterest a different way to do this to make it look like cat ears, but I couldn't find any of those things, so I have to improvise.
It's fine. Megan, this looks so good.
I mean, like, I'm blonde. From here, you look like, it looks really good. You wear those, like, little cake things and cane.
I kind of like that, sticking up like that.
Yeah, I'm not hating it.
You're not hating it?
Okay. Jewelry and you don't want to spend a lot on an event or something. Mm-hmm.
Just trying to figure out. Oh, look, I forgot to make your eyebrows gray. I'll not do that.
Okay. Yeah. You could also bend them over. To where, like, stick them through the ponytail and ponytail them down like this, and they actually look like cat ears. Look at that. My hair's gotten thicker. And remember, this is for a picture, so you don't have to, like, if there's a spot that's open, like this spot, like, don't worry about that.